What did that ghostwriter do with the information Joe Biden shared with him on his laptop? What did he do after you were named special counsel?
Chairman, if you're referring to the audio recordings that Mr. Zwanitzer created of his conversations with
exactly Mr. Biden, what I'm referring to.
He slid, if I remember correctly, he slid those files into his recycle bin on his computer.
Tried to destroy the evidence, didn't he?
Correct.